tops. And now, if balls didn't bounce, roll them.
If balls didn't bounce, basketball would be boring and impossible. Tennis would be terrible. People would get tense and testy. Little children wouldn't be able to bounce a ball at all. Handball would be horrible. And that is what would happen if balls didn't bounce.
Bouncing is good.
Sometimes it's too good. The end.
That's ball, folks.